playing live is it's like a free for all. You can go fucking mental, and hopefully the audience will love you even more for it. That's what we've experienced over the years. It's one of the best things for someone in a band, you know, the substance, the connection, and the energy, the adrenaline, and we specialize in that, and we try and do it every time. And sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't, and it's nice when it happens. And it's something that we treat as gold, because there's nothing more golden than a really good gig.